A long time ago, when the earth was green, there are more kinds of animals than you've ever seen that run around and play while the earth was being born. But the loveliest of all was the unicorn. The green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. Now the Lord seen some sinning, and it gave him pain. He says, stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. He says, hey, Brother Noah, I tell you what to do. Build me a floating zoo, and bring some of those green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn. Now Noah was there to answer the call. He finished building the ark just as the rain started falling. He marched in the animals two by two, and he called out as they went through. I got your green alligators and long-necked geese, your humpty-back camels and your chimpanzees, your cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't see no unicorn. Now Noah looked out through the driving rain. Those unicorns were laughing and playing silly games. They're running and playing while the rain was pouring. Oh, them silly unicorns. There were green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees. Noah said, close the door, 'cause the rain is pouring, and I just can't wait for no unicorn. The ark rose up, and it drifted with the tide, and the unicorns looked up from the rocks, and they cried, and the waters came down and sort of floated them away. What? That's why you'll never see a unicorn to this very day. You'll see green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see, you're never gonna see, you're never gonna see no unicorn. They're all dead. You know, I've always loved this song. It's just one of those things. I first heard the Irish Rovers do it when I was a young lad, and it's just always touched me somewhere right here. Just really means a lot. It means a lot. Just long tradition in my family, really. Laughing at the misfortune of unicorns. It's what we do. Heck, it should be on the McKee crest or something, you know? What would that be in Latin? Death to unicorns with laughter. I'll work on that. I'll work on that. That's really good. That's really good. But... Okay, dude, that's definitely not on the crest. But you know what the unicorns symbolize, right? What do you think the odds are that he played with My Little Ponies when he was a kid? I'm thinking pretty good. Okay, we can change it. It's a song, it's not like it's set in stone or anything. It's not like Shel Silverstein's gonna come down here and shoot us or something, or... I hope. But anyway, yes, okay. Now you may think this is the ending to this song, but I have to tell you, Mark, that in fact you'd be wrong. You see, unicorns are magical, so the rain started pouring. They grew themselves some wings and they took to soaring. There were green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees. But if you're looking for the unicorn, don't be forlorn. The second star on the right and straight on until morn. See, now it's long been debated why the Irish are so fascinated with a song where the lyrics were written by Shel Silverstein. It's kind of strange,
though. Irish, by the way.
Believe it or not, yeah. But it's just that...
Maybe on his mother's side. I don't know, though. Never mind.
We'll work on genealogy later. But it's interesting because historically, the unicorn has been the symbol for England. And at the end of the song, all of the stupid, playful unicorns drown. So for some reason, the Irish really like the song. Bizarre though that is. And here we come and change it so that all the unicorns live and are flying high above everybody else. And if we go to Ireland, we're definitely not playing this song. At least not that way.
I give you that.
Okay, good. Just checking.